I'm Ramesh Pisharam. I'm very happy to be a part of Stray family. I'm the current trustee of the Stray Management Group. So far, we have four teams. All four teams are playing well in the league for last 2 weeks, especially the Lions, Stray Lions. As everyone knows, you know, see, it was very hard to make these teams. First of all, you know, see, due to COVID pandemic, the finance portion of the club actually want to make it, you know, see, up. And then, luckily, we got some good sponsors who are ably supporting us, and we have 5-6 players from outside the country. I'm very happy to see that the club is doing fantastically good these times. Now, coming back to the season, see, now 4 weeks, as everyone knows, 4 weeks has passed already, and then Lions 2A and B are on top of the table, with Lions, Leopard A and B are still to come back with good wins. But obviously, Leopard B has played 2 matches, they have won both matches. So, as a part of the management, I would like to thank all the players and captains of all four teams to keep in the hunt themselves. And then I wish all the very success to the team and the management. We have some more things to do in future. We are actually aiming for an academy, and then we are looking for our own grounds. So probably with sponsors and all well wishes, we are in much confidence, and then we are going to have a very good season this time and in future also. Thank you.